Turkey, the Minister of Justice and Acting Minister of State for Cabinet Affairs Dr. Hassan Lahdan Saqr al-Mohannadi met the Attorney General and Minister of Justice of the Gambia Abubacarr Tambadou in Doha yesterday. During the meeting, they reviewed cooperation in the field of justice between Qatar and the Gambia. The meeting also reviewed ways to promote and develop the cooperation in different legal fields. In addition, they discussed a number of topics of common interest. Separately, the Attorney General Dr. Ali bin Fadi al-Mehri also met the Attorney General and Minister of Justice of the Gambia Abubacarr Tambadou. During the meeting, they discussed means of enhancing cooperation and coordination between the two sides in judicial and legal fields, as well as the latest developments and topics of joint interest. Education Ministry holds meeting with KU students. The Ministry of Education and Higher Education held an extensive meeting with about 140 students from the College of Education at Qatar University, those wishing to join the teaching profession in government schools, and expected to graduate this year, spring of 2018, of all scientific and literary disciplines. During the meeting held by the Human Resources Department at the Ministry, these students were introduced to the requirements of appointment and the procedures to start their careers in the teaching profession once they graduate from the university. Qatar participates in Arab League meeting in Cairo. The meeting of the Technical Committee for Arab Rules of Origin began at the headquarters of the General Secretariat of the Arab League at its 28th session, which will last for 3 days with the participation of representatives of Arab countries. Qatar is participating in the meeting with a delegation from the Ministry of Economy and Commerce. The meeting will discuss the establishment of a detailed rule of origin among Arab countries. Mercedes-Benz G-Class models recall the Ministry of Economy and Commerce, MEC, in collaboration with Nasser bin Khaled Automobiles, has announced their recall of Mercedes-Benz G-Class models of 2017 because the brake vacuum hose may have been manufactured outside factory specification. The MEC said the recall campaign comes within the framework of its ongoing efforts to protect consumers and ensure that automobile dealers follow up on vehicles' defects and repair them. The MEC said that it will coordinate with the dealer to follow up on the maintenance and repair works and will communicate with customers to ensure that the necessary repairs are carried out. The MEC has urged all customers to report any violations to its Consumer Protection and Anti-Commercial Fraud Department through the following channels: call center, 16001, email, via email protected, Twitter, at MEC_Qatar, Instagram, MEC_Qatar, MEC mobile. App for Android and iOS, MEC_Qatar UCL Qatar adds courses to Executive Program University College London in Qatar. UCL Qatar has added 2 courses to its Professional and Executive Education Program. Taking place on May 7, 8 and 10, they will aim to boost information recording accuracy and security across Qatar's public and private sector organizations. Digital forensics and information and records management will address the complexity of the drive towards digitization of information in Qatar and give professionals the skills and knowledge to handle electronic records. The digital forensics course in particular will benefit Qatar's growing body of digital library specialists and serves to further underline the country's leading library sector, following the opening of the National Library in April. Specialists from Qatar Foundation and UCL Qatar will join international expert Professor Christopher Lee from the School of Information and Library Science at the University of North Carolina. Annie Robith M., Head of Professional and Executive Education, commented on the course, "As the Qatari economy develops and business and government departments grow, both private and public sector organizations increasingly understand the need to capture and manage their internal information in a strategic and robust manner. Doing so can give them the edge because they will be able to effectively store and manage records, with knock-on effects such as streamlining decision-making and improving governance structures," she said. Instructors for the courses offered by UCL Qatar come from a wide range of global international institutions, including UCL's London campus. The chairman meets Singapore's ambassador. The chairman of the Administrative Control and Transparency Authority, ACTA, Hamid bin Nasser al-Misnad al-Mohannadi, met the ambassador of Singapore to Qatar, Jay Sohan. The meeting discussed ways to promote relations between Qatar and Singapore and its importance in the field of integrity, transparency and combating corruption. Last updated, April 30, 2018, 12:54 a.m.